Was Thank you. Turn in your file so I can review it. Turn in what you have so far so I can make sure you're on the right track.
Thank you.
can make your corrections. Again, don't forget your name should be in your file.
Thank you.
try to make your corrections on that. Okay, after I send your file back, guess what I want you to do next? Next, what you're going to do is you can delete that file. Okay, when I send it back, you can delete it, because when we do the final, that's when you're going to publish and just send me the link. Now, the reason I'm saying delete it, you're going to go onto your folder on the computer and then drag it to the trash can. Same thing on your Google Drive. Because what happens is these files are large and they're going to take up space on your Google Drive, and the district is kind of cutting that down this year. So make sure you delete it from your Google Drive, because we're just using the link. So after I look at yours, return it, go ahead and delete the file, all right? Because it's still in the cloud, all right? And just the reason I had to download is because I couldn't put notes in. But anyway, now that I did, you can and return it back to you, just delete your file, okay? Because it's still in the cloud. It's still in the Adobe Express, right? We just don't want your Google Drive to fill up and then you get a notice from the school district that you have no more space, okay? So that's right. So in your Google Drive, you'll go and you open the Drive. go to your drive, and you will see, and you want to periodically do this. So what you'll see over here, right here, you'll see storage, okay? And this is where you want to go through files, and then you can select it, because like I have some of your files that I'll leave, and then you just take it to the trash can right here, okay? So it's right there, and then take it to the trash can, and then you can empty trash or automatically does it in your thing. That's just for high memory files like in this class. This is a new policy that came out. Okay, in just a few minutes, and go ahead and come to stopping point, and remember to delete your file. Okay. With any changes, if I, some of you, it's just a matter of getting your file. Okay. Everybody, just if I put notes, you just look at those notes. Thank you.